saw you'd show me your heart. Let down our guards, think with our hearts, stare at the stars, we were never apart. Drinking too young, way too much fun, out in the sun, open when it's gone. Took you to prom, dance to our song, dance all night long till the lights come on. Now I remember everything, and how careless we could be, and how careless we could be. Long fights, it felt right, we were alive. We would go out, we were so loud, we were so proud, we had no doubts. Weekends and weekdays, we'd spend our own way. We were careless, we were fearless, we were reckless, time was precious. We loved to waste time, whiskey and wine, drinking all night, asleep by your side. Finally alive, we would just drive, never arrive. Our journey was live, staying out late, testing our fate, running away. We live for today, young and so bold.
Probably help if I unmute my mic. What's going on, Goat? What are you up to this morning? This game is not boring at all. It's unfortunately crack. Kevin, what the fuck are you doing? Look at me fucking wood. Oh, I sure do. I sure do handle my wood well. It's a It's a big achievement, you know. It's I've won medals for it. Is the kid gonna watch you do ballet? Because if so, please make a video of that and send it to me. Hey, why the fuck did I just throw the fish in the ground? I'll be on for live PD or live RP, but I might be a few minutes late starting. Stacy's volunteering at a hockey event for Indigenous people, and it's a hockey equipment drive, trying to get some equipment for some of the Indigenous folks in our area. So I'll probably be on just before our live RP starts, but I won't be on beforehand. Kelvin, didn't I tell you to do something? Are you running dispatch or you could do LSPD? What are you doing tonight? You're gonna do the whole scene thing? That's gonna be cool. That's gonna be a nice little addition to it. Bitch freaks me out. I told you to get wood, motherfucker. I gotta go find that hang glider that they've added to the game. I wanna get this shit done. Hey Kevin, don't worry, I'll just fucking do this shit by myself. Went on YouTube. First time I've seen a follower on there. What's going on today? What do you want? No, don't fucking hold your hand up at me. You walked up to me. All right. Well, fuck. Make yourself at home, bitch. Oh, Stacy and I watched some of the show Animal Kingdom last night. We're on like the second last season of it. Don't know if you've watched that show. That show kicks ass. If you haven't watched it, I definitely recommend it. Thanks, Eric. What's going on, buddy? What are you up to today? Trying to make it, Eric. Just trying to make it. I am stuck. Figured I'm paying for the fucking multi-stream Twitch or Streamlabs thing. May as well take advantage of it. This fucking guy is the laziest son of a bitch ever. I keep telling him to go do shit, and he keeps goddamn sitting. Yeah, you go do shit. Get logs put in holder. Yeah, it's fucking cold, Beric. If your weather's anything like mine, it is fucking frigid out there. You've heard that, eh? I don't know how much truth there is to it, but I've heard some Twitch streamers get banned from using Kick as well. But I don't know how much truth there is to that. Should be able to stream your shit wherever you want, in my opinion. I mean, if it works, it works. Yep, we need some damn lumber. Damn it. Anything in here? Anything? Did I catch anything? No. Just got fucking tripped. Well, how cold is it in Freedom Units today, Beric, for you? I could so go for a rock star right now. What do you want, bitch? Going on Hathaway. Yeah, I didn't play any video games last night. I went through withdrawal. Wife maybe wanted a date night with her. Hey. You stay the fuck away. Hey, we had to do fucking date night and, like, you know, be a couple and shit. Kevin, what the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of my base. Aw, you fucking made me break my shit. Fucker. Get away from the wall. Look at the fucking armor on you. Fucker made me break my storage. Here, you burn, asshole. Motherfucker. But 30, that's freezing, right, for you, Beric? 30? I will understand this shit eventually, I'm sure. Back to what I was doing before that asshole showed up. All that, and you fucking brought me one log? Oh, you asshole. That's true. I don't get it why freezing isn't zero. I don't get that. Like, why is freezing 30? It's mind-boggling to me. However, they do have better cereals down there, so I'll give them that. Every time me and my wife go down to the States, we always come home with a truck full of cereal. Like, they get all the good cereals. Like, all the cool, like, sugary marshmallow ones. We get them, like, 3 years later up here. And the drinks, man. I was made fun of the other night in the chat, but, like, when I go to Florida, I get this Mountain Dew, like, the hard Mountain Dew shit. Why can't I get that shit here? Why does that have to be in the United States exclusive? Like, fuck. I mean, all that really does matter, though, is we've got the right Smarties. The ones that actually make sense, so. None of that fucking rocket shit. Fuck off, you're big. Fucker. The fuck aren't you dead yet? There you go. Look at the mass that guy has. Why can't I pick him up? I don't want him just laying here. I want this mask, though. I don't understand. Well, don't fuck with me because I fuck with you. Thanks, Hathaway. Appreciate the like on Facebook. I just don't understand. Oh, why I can't pick this guy up? Oh. Okay, now Hathaway, now that's fucking confusing to me. Why? Why? That, There's just no need for that confusion. Any more bone storage? Hey, shit's growing again. But, like, that's just weird. Like, in what world does that need to be a thing? Where we have to be, like, 30 degrees different in some of our temperature. But, oh, let's just make minus 40, minus 40. Wait, can I put a piece of lumber in this thing? No. Oh, what the? Didn't realize I had a stick on me. What do you want, bitch tits? Nothing? Yeah. Oh, you're just gonna chill? Next to a bone? Here, I'll clean those up for you. I have to stare at the dead bones. Okay, are you. What the fuck are you doing? Like, legit, go do something. Or, you know what? Maybe I just need to send you for a legit break. Why not? Now, thanks to Hathaway, I got the fucking. Well, it's 40 below, and I don't give a fuck. Got her here in my truck, get him off of the rodeo. Song stuck in my head. Hathaway, I don't know about you, but I do identify as a toaster. I mean, people can be whatever the fuck they want to be. I mean, if I wanted to be a toaster one day, sure, I'm gonna be a toaster. However, I don't want to be a toaster. Now, I mean, and not to make this a whole gender statement, but the ones that gets me really confused is like the ones that want to be like an animal at school. That one just is confusing to me. I mean, so be it, be whatever you want, but I don't know. It's weird. I do identify as a lazy person, though. I will say that. Why is my chat box not visible on the screen? Been struggling with that lately. Still be nice to have Kevin or Kelvin, or whatever the fuck his name is. I'm just gonna call him Kevin. Him to actually help my ass over here. Said I had to fucking send him on a break. Fucking trying to survive out here, and this asshole needs a break. Well, Hathaway, we just need to teach our kids about the birds and the bees, the bees and the birds, the birds and the dogs and the cats and the tow trucks. Just seem to be good about it all. It's a new way of the world. And if the bees want to become a bird, and the bird wants to become a bee, then they're gonna make pollen a different way, I guess. I don't fucking know what I'm even saying anymore. I'm just rambling. Hey, bitch, what do you want? Don't turn away from me. I mean, this woman identifies as a three-legged woman. That's fine. That's okay. Are you gonna say something to me, or talk to me, or give me any sign? Your foot hurts? I'm not massaging it. This seems like a you problem, and a you problem alone. What foot hurt as well? Like if you hurt one foot, like do you need the third foot to walk? Or can you balance on two? Like do you think she could walk if we cut off a leg? Fish, here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Yeah. What would you like, bitch? Come on. You just creep me the fuck out. You really do. You have anything on you yet? I don't have a gun to give you or anything. Oh, you want me to come with you? All right. But do we have to do it at mock fucking Jesus? I can't keep up with you. Where are you taking me? I should have maybe built around here and had like the base around this waterfall. That would have been. Oh, fuck. Fuck, she go. Oh, there you are. There's something up here I need to worry about. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Like, there's nothing here. You're creepy as shit. Oh, no. No thanks. Nuh-uh. No way. Oh. Is she trying to seduce me? 'Cause not India there, woman. I'm so sorry. Hey, you did say something about feet rubs. Let me put my feet right up in the air at your face. Like, what do you want from me here? Like, are we just enjoying the views? Is this like a first date? Like, what is this? You are starting to bore me. I've got bigger shit to do than just take you around on a date through the forest. Fuck, now someone's a third wheel. Kelvin's here now. Now's a third wheel. This is awkward. I can't see anything when I was looking. Visually. When I was looking visually, that makes sense. And I've been over here to this camp before. Not since I signed back in today, so I guess I should go loot it again. But like, I'm full on so much shit. I need to build shelves. Golf balls, anyone? Good question of who gets the third leg. Like, and what does it do during it? You know? Like, what is that third leg actually doing? Like, does it get in the way?
It's like a wishbone.
All right, well, bitch, I'm going back to my camp. You're bugging me. Like, I've literally been down there. This is nothing. Whee! I don't think there's anything down here. We could build a boat. Or like a bar. I could buy a truck to pull it. I can buy me a Yeti 110 last time with some silver bullets. Did you get a bunch of the snow last night and yesterday, Hathaway? Like, I went to work and I could literally walk in my driveway in my fucking sock feet. Got to work and there was a fucking foot of snow on it by like noon hour. It was fucking awful. I'm so done with winter, man. Like, so incredibly done with it. I'm on vacation in like 23 days, 22 days. I can't wait to just be in the fucking heat for 2 weeks. Can I pick up this tarp? I can't remember if I can or not. I just put random lights over here as well. Is that something I can do to like just light up my area? Fire? No, fire? Does this thing technically not exist? Oh, I can put fire in the ground for it. Well, that's handy. If I don't like where I put it. Oh boy. Oh, I have no more cloth. Fuck. I thought I lit all of this up with cloth, or if I just built that much more. Oh, hey, oh, what do you have for me? Strawberries, aren't you nice? Appreciate, oh, Solenberries. Thank you. You leaving tonight? He's passed the fuck out. What time is it? Probably time to go to bed. Oh, she didn't leave. You bringing me? What are you bringing me? A fish! Aren't you nice? You took it out of my trap, though. This woman's bringing me my own goddamn stuff. Oh, I have a rotten arm. Can I cook rotten meat to make it better again? Still rotten. Oh, what the fuck? My fire disappeared. Does it do that? I didn't know that could happen. Hey, wake the fuck up. Well, what's going on, everyone? Well, so if you guys don't know, this is Sons of the Force. I've got some stream or people watching a different chat. Apparently just out here trying to make it. I'm trying to get this man to actually do what he's told. So I want to get out there and get exploring once I get this wall completely finished. I don't know, Hathaway. Give me a sec. Have it somewhere. The first time. Well, this bitch is back. I don't even know how to put it on the screen. You can tell I'm new at this shit still. See if that works. I sent you a little DM-y dammy. I don't have my Facebook chat visible. The only chat I've got right now is the multi-stream and Streamlabs up right now. You need to adjust that. Cooked meat, raw meat. Hey, is the shit growing yet? Getting there. Oh, it's changing colors though. My little stick. Once I get this wall done, I'm going exploring. No, not what I want you to do. Hey, get out of here, you fucking hook. Oh, shit. I think I just killed Kelvin. Fuck! Oh, no. Fuck. Oh, fuck you, man. Made me kill my friend. Fuck! Oh no! I had one friend in this world and I killed him. Fuck. Yeah. I don't want to deal with him being dead. And there's nothing I can do to bring that guy back alive, is there? Fuck. I'm all alone. No, I'm not. I got the three-legged bitch. Can't forget about her. Only thing is now finding it back to where the fuck I was. I always used him as a beacon. Well, the beacon's still there. Is it? Fuck. I can't believe I killed him. It was entirely my fault I swung at him. Well, that's no fucking good. Cannonball! Shouldn't have done that. That's right, I forgot that wasn't a big body of water. This was the water I thought I was jumping into. Need to get myself the big axe. Like, is Calvin just sleeping? Is that what we tell our family and friends when someone dies? Oh, they're just sleeping. Like, is that what I need to tell myself? He's just having a nap? You are everywhere. Why don't I see that chat in this chat? Does multi-stream on Twitch or Streamlabs not show this YouTube chat? Motherfucker. Yes, he's dead. I'm grieving too. Now, if you know of a way to bring him back to life, is it just fucking crying about it? Can I chop him up now? Is that wrong? Oh, for fuck's sakes! Yeah, my Facebook chat and Twitch's chat, the Twitch chat's working. I don't see YouTube chat in here. Where the fuck did that guy come from? How did I not hear him? Don't jump off the cliff again, Matt. Don't do it. In that cave. How the fuck do you take an axe to the back and not die? Hathaway, you cheat the chair.
That's a huge bitch.
Oh, fuck me. Look at the ball.
Fuck!
Fuck. Those guys are fucking huge. I find this game harder by yourself. Right? You don't have any of your pals to kind of help you or call out that someone's behind you. And like when there's like eight of them, you're stuck. Like there's just so many of those guys around that like there's not much you can fucking do. And those like that guy, he like almost one swung me. There is something to be said about having a large like 8-person posse in here though. Like that's what did I just pick up that was huge? 8 per target. Oh. Whee! Yeah, I need my wall done. I need spikes. I need spikes to stop those assholes from getting into my walls. And if I have that done, I should be decently secure. You would think. My YouTube has my old icon on it. Look, they're still over there just destroying my place. Holy shit. Can I throw this at them? Holy shit. They're just destroying my wall. Holy fucker. Oh my god. What the fuck? I don't know how to come back from this. Like, they're literally just destroying my shit. I get my torch out and set them on fire, maybe, is what I need to do. What do you guys think? Motherfucker. I'm gonna go back and my entire fucking place is gonna be destroyed. It's just gonna be destroyed. There's nothing I can do about it. They've already killed my friend. Like, what more they want from me? Like, do I build a castle, build a fort in here and just lock myself in a goddamn cave? Do I abandon ship and all that hard work I've done? Fuck. Yeah, I know you're fucking tired. I am too. Tired of fucking dying to those assholes. Can I scare him with my skull thing? You think that'll work? They gone? Fuck, they might actually be on. They have abso-fucking-lutely destroyed this place. How much of a wall they got rid of? The horse shit. Why can't I put that here? All right, is that piece broken? What the fuck? Or I fucking lose them all. Can I finish this asshole off? Nope, need one more thing of duct tape. Yeah, he's dead. We know it. Fuck. How'd they destroy so much shit so quick? Like, am I going to be able to put something back in this spot? I don't understand why I can't put things in place. Oh, and there. That was awful. I just need a fucking perimeter now. So if you pick up a log that you've chopped the top off of, it doesn't go spiked anywhere. Why can't I put this here? Why? I don't get it. All right, well, fuck this shit. We'll do it that way. So much for me building a big fucking base. I guess it is only me, but still. Yes, he's dead. There's nothing I can do about it. This woman, man. This woman. I can't believe how far they could throw that shit. Like, that's just mind-boggling to me. Shut up! Like for real, just shut up. I have a feeling winter's coming soon. And, like, if these trees were this fucking hollow on the inside, they'd just fall down. Anything in here yet? Nope, fuckers. Let me guess, you saw the dead guy again. I forgot how to build a door. Fuck. Again? What if I just go to sleep? I'm gonna wake up in the night. I am. But I wonder if they just left. Yeah, I was a scaredy ass. Oh, fuck. Oh God. For fuck's sakes. Did you die in the end, asshole? Where the fuck did you go? This fucking place, man. This is gonna do too fucking much. The shit they destroyed. All right. Why can't I pick you up? A lot of sticks to make sharp pointy things to save my ass a bit more. Where the fuck do I want a door? Oh wait, I gotta pump the other way. My bitch is really starting to annoy me with that whining. I wish she'd just go home. Move. Move! God damn it, woman. I screwed up. I don't know how to make this damn door anymore. Thought I knew. Probably eat and drink in this game right now. Just realize I have no fucking strength or energy left. Any dried food hanging out over here? Or has it all potentially gone rotten? Oh my gosh, she won't stop whining about this guy. Bitch, he's gone. We know. They'd fill this fucking gap here. Shut up! Like, I thought the whole point of putting the spikes on top is to stop those assholes from also being able to just climb over them. Fucker. Why can't I do this? That's how I seem to do that with it. And on the inside. Okay, good to know. I just don't understand what the fuck's going on here. Like, why the fuck can't I put something here? Like, what have I done wrong? So awfully wrong. Like, I just want to put a piece of wood standing straight up right here. Why can't I? Will you fuck off, bitch? Like, why the fuck did you do that? Guess I'll just do it this way. Whatever, that way's working for now. At least for that side. Can I just put smaller pieces there, though? This is the dumb part. Like, this piece of wood should fit here. Well, that makes sense. I just wanted to get my door still. Work. I don't think I've ever struggled with doors this much. Well, I play for another 20 minutes or so, then go, I think my daughter's going back home from Grammy's today. So I'll be playing with her for a bit, but I'll be playing more video games this afternoon. Thought of a bitch on the wall. I couldn't imagine playing this game on a harder mode, to be honest. Especially just as a single person playing. That'd be nice. Is that just to watch like your streams and shit on, or is that to actually play on? What's the purpose of the big monitor? My wife won't let me. She complains enough that I already have 4 or 5 monitors down here. She says I don't need another. Shit. Oh. Didn't hurt this time. See, my wife still thinks it's weird that I'm streaming and that I'm seen on the internet and shit. So anything to add to that will just make her very much question our marriage. I mean, but the 42-inch above your desk, that'll be fun. Oh my god. Well, like, the problem being is I've got a monitor here, I've got a monitor here, one here, one up here, and one over here. So, like, that's why I'm always all over the place. I want to get my other monitor directly above my my main game monitor. I don't know, man. But a few hundred people, that's a fucking pipe dream right now. I think total right now says I am on Kick and I'm on Trevo. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people watching me, including yourself. Well, I'm paying for this Streamlabs Ultra. I may as well figure out if I'm actually going to do it or not, so may as well go fucking hard. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I just got back. Get the fuck out of my house. I am on Kick. Yeah, I am. No, definitely online. Just pulled it up. It says I'm online. Yeah, my stream is active. It says live. Kick.com/MNGaming. No 87 on that one. Apparently that one was already taken. How? How does one hit take me down when I'm fucking smashing you with a goddamn axe? Fucker. Yeah, that's weird, Hathaway. I've had literally 1 to 3 people watch me on that. Yeah, I just refreshed. It's still showing. It's on. That's really weird. Like, it won't give me that dot to go down. Where the fuck's that piece of wood go? Like, where'd it go? Just into the fucking ground? Right, thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. Just trying here. I'm trying. Never done this shit before in my life. Fucking giving her hard. Got myself part of a Shadow Stream Supporters thing. So I've been raiding with them. I got raided by them the other night. Brought me some views. I need to get my average viewers up, though, to the 3. I've definitely got my hours in. I've got, like, fucking 90 hours already. Like, why won't this work here? That's helpful. Maybe I just destroy my door? Start again? I'm gonna regret that. I gotta fucking actually not be a man here. Read the goddamn manual for how to build a damn door. I'm in the right fucking mode. Defensive wall, tent, basic fire, sticks, floor. Door. I thought I did it right. Like, why can't I? No. Not at all what I wanted to do. Can I at least do this now? What was the fucking point of me putting that there? Motherfucker. No, I don't want this half bullshit. Why can't I put a step here? I was gonna put a fucking rope above it. Get in that way. I give up on the door for now. I don't want it fucking protected. Funny how addicting this game could be, and I keep saying I want to go fucking explore shit, but here I am, still fucking with the door. Right, how the fuck do I put a rope on the door? I need a beam, don't I? Of course I have to do it that way. Well, if I could do that, I'd fucking do a door. I could put a door lock. Maybe a stick. How do I unlock it? I've locked myself. Oh, there we go. Hey, you know, we can get in now. This is my house. Alright, that's probably gonna be me for a bit. I got my daughter coming home soon. My wife's at a hockey game in the afternoon, so I gotta fucking be in dad duty. Doesn't mean I won't game, but at least I should be available when she gets home to get her some lunch and shit before she goes out for a nap. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Thanks very much for watching.
Yeah, let's go. I ain't the first with the curse, with the thirst that I wanna be better, not worse. Man, it hurts. I'm on this earth with my words, and I put them all together in search, cause I wanna have worth.
working hella hard till they put me in the dirt. Gonna go far, man, listen to my words. Gonna be a star, man, life's like a blur. When you're working this hard, yeah, you get what you deserve. Yeah, I ain't taking a backseat, I'm passing anybody else who is rapping. I'm nasty, ain't nobody able to catch me. They gasping, they cannot compare, they can't match me. I'm at half speed, I got your girl and she laughing and dancing. Hanging on my butt, she asking to crash with me. Smash with me, she's savage, she wants cash money. And she knows that I live lavishly, I wanna live, I'm cold inside. Give all I have just to feel alive. I fight to live, I fight to strive. One day I'll have what I want.
I want the whole world in the palm of my hand. I got a plan, I'm the man. Now I'm teaching the game, a veteran, better than anybody else who tests me. I'm ready, looking at my hand and it's steady. I'm trending, ascending and blending, lyrical bending. Now I'm spreading and getting my name out now. Yeah, they're hearing me laugh, all the crowds repping the sound. I'm hitting the ground running, up and coming, ain't nothing. Yeah, rookie of the year, I'ma keep it 100. Cold-blooded, no budget, from nothing to something. I ain't bluffing, I got a full hand and a full plan. I ain't gonna stop till I'm at the top, man. Every single drop got me feeling awesome. I'm about to pop, started from the bottom, yeah. I wanna live, I'm cold inside. Give all I have just to feel alive. I fight to live, I fight to strive. One day I'll have what I want in life.
But it's too